adverbs of place, prepositions of place. It seems that these two topics are the same, or at least functions in the same way, don't you think? Let's see what makes them different and how are used in a sentence. An adverb of place indicates the place where an action happens. For example, the barbecue is outside of the house. Some adverbs of this type are back, in front of, here, inside, outside, there. A preposition of place indicates the place where an object or subject is placed. The phone is next to the door. For example, between, behind, in front of, opposite, above, below. To learn more about this and other themes of this language, visit our English course.
GCF Aprende Libre, creando oportunidades para una vida mejor.